Could be fun. He went the wrong way. Watch this, guys. Ready? Whoa! Right over it, dude! Right over it! Nibori here. Today, we're going to be doing a random match here with my boy, Gideon. Let's get two cast tokens and a mana potion. We're going to pick up Cosmic Rift right away, and we're going to go right to mid. Now, let's see what kind of nastiness we can get to. They got a lot of melee characters on the other team, which is definitely going to be strange. I don't think they have any support other than Richter. And we have a Muriel, so we should be fine. We got two carries. You got me. We have a jungler. Should be pretty good. I'm pretty excited. No one's to be seen. Care for ganks. Yeah, no one's around. I have no clue. They're probably deathballing. How much you want to bet? Don't ever push, please. Yeah, they're waiting for someone to push. Overextend. That's what's happening here. That is definitely what's happening here. They're nowhere to be seen. Ah, shit. We got range, though, so we can be a little bit... Son of a bitch. Seriously, Nibori? What's with those last hits? Who are they waiting on? They're probably waiting for me mid lane to extend. I'm assuming. There we go. Finally! Be the first to die, no worry. Yeah, they're definitely hiding in the jungle, or they're... I don't know what they're doing right now. Enemies are still missing. Some kind of crazy... What? There it is. They're deathballing. Where? Jungle it is. Where are they deathballing is a question. Yeah, I've been loving me some Gideon gameplay lately. They're being sneaky. Oh, they're there. What's up? No, not today. Not me, not... Oh, good try. Here, hold on to that. Yeah. I didn't even try to do that shit. Not today, dude. Not today. Not in this Gideon. Still missing. Bright needs to move. They need to move now. Damn. Got some crazy shit going on here. So good thing I have him middle. I can probably actually kill him pretty easily. If I have my ultimate, I can one-shot him pretty quickly. Because he can't... Murdoch's shield does not... You're telling me... Murdoch's shield does no longer push you out of your ultimate, which is nice. So, that's definitely an advantage right here mid lane right now. Ah, damn, look at that damage. Ow! Ow! Gideon, give it to him. What's going on left side? Craziness is going on left side. Power grows. Start building health right away. Yeah, we're switching it up. If you guys want to see this full build, be sure to check out my other video. Please don't die over there. Damn, just out of the reach of the ring. A lot of Gideons like to throw it behind you because that's the most likely spot to where you're going to go. So keep that in mind if you're fighting against a Gideon. Now we did get our ultimate ASAP. Damn, I fell through the world. Did you see that a little bit? It was like that little glitch where you kind of fall through the world. Damn, I'm missing that shit. We hit him with a basic. You a basic, bitch. Yeah, I'm not, no clue where the enemy team's at, all those melees. But we're getting our last hits here, so that's good. Because we're getting ahead of them. Except I keep missing my last hits there, so. Okay, we got one left side. Trying to get my ultimate as soon as possible. Come on, we're so close. So close to getting our ultimate, but no cigar yet. Probably go back to base here in a minute. Alright, now we got our ultimate. Now we can kill him really easily. Murdoch. What the shit? I keep falling through the world right there. Holy cow. Weird. That's really weird. Alright, maybe we'll just wait in this lane until we actually get another 3 points to spend. And then we'll make our way back to base, get some health, and then we'll engage on Murdoch. Careful. Enemies missing. Notify. Wrong button. Alert. Enemies missing. Careful. Be careful. Good job. Aw, kill that. Son of a bitch. Can I make it over here and actually drop a nuke on his head? They're nukes. I mean, I like to call his meteors nukes because of MMOs. Yeah, use the nuke, man. Use the nuke. I might be able to get behind him and drop it, but it's very risky. Here we go. What's up, guy? There it is. All right. There it is. Bye. Hey. We got one. We got one. All right, I'm gonna go back to base. I got 6 points to spend. That was funny. That was cheeky as hell. Oh shit. Maybe I'll stay in this lane with them. If he pushes, I can kill him with my ultimate. Pull him in as long as he doesn't pull me out. Now, when he uses his pull skill, you're gonna want to move to your left or your right and forward. Oh shit. I see you. I see you down there. Okay. Good try. Alright, we got a bunch of dudes over here. You need to be careful. Because Richter can pull us in. Damn, everybody's over here. We need to be careful. I'll be right back. I'm going back to base. Oh, shit. Damn it. That's not good. Right in his head. Okay. Good thing we didn't go back. Got a lot of stuff going on. I'm gonna go back to base right now. Right side. Ooh, are they gonna sandwich that dude? Yes, it looks like it. So let's go back middle lane and let's end up getting... We got our ultimate. I'm gonna kill Murdoch here. So we're gonna get the Elder Mage Amulet. I'm gonna put some health in there because we're really squishy right now. And that's gonna be a really big advantage here in the beginning because I can pretty much ult, hit Murdoch with a basic attack, hit him with a meteor, and then hit him with my ultimate and he'd pretty much die. The burden will definitely seal the deal because he's not going to be able to get out of the ultimate as easy, which he shouldn't anyway, because like I said earlier, his shield, his move along skill, can't assist you anyways, can't push you back out of your ultimate, and we got more damage on our Q skill, our Cosmic Rift. Yeah. Now we're going to probably start building some energy penetration and energy damage here coming up after we finish this card, or get halfway through at least. There's Murdoch. I want to show you what's up if he comes close. Does he have any resistances or anything? He is not. Okay, he's just straight damage right now, so that's perfect. That works in our favor. So, let's drop this in his head. Alright, now. Pull him back in. Yeah, you're dead. Yeah, your shield doesn't work, bro. You're dead. I mean, told you. Okay, it was one more basic than I told you, alright? But we still got him. He's got more health than I thought right now. Alright, we got some action going on over there. Boom. Steel's probably gonna try to. No. Okay, I thought he was gonna try to ult on me or something silly. Nope. Hit a mana potion. Alright. And we don't wanna overextend there because I don't know where. Okay, Grux is over there in the jungle. Enemies are missing. We got two left. And he might need some help over there. I might need to rotate here in a minute. Be very cautious. We don't want them to push middle lane. Because that could happen here. Mm-hmm. Pulling him back. Still hit you over that, buddy. How's that 50 damage feel? Feels like a wet noodle, huh? Damn wet noodle. Yeah, we start need to start building some penetration. I see you over there. Okay. Muriel. And I get the Murdoch trying. Damn, I keep falling through that floor right there. You see that shit? I don't understand why he's doing that. 12 seconds to our ultimate. We might be able to get Murdoch again. I'm gonna try. I don't think he knows I'm coming this way. Yep, you're gonna be toast. If I can get up here with the OG noticing, you're done. You're simply done. Hit a mana potion just in case. Yeah, you're toast, buddy. I'm gonna get you again with that one, too. Bye. Good shit. I don't know why you used your ultimate. I was gonna waste, but that's alright. Whatever. All right, let's go assist left side. Hope I can get over there before he dies. Stompy. I don't know why I call him Stompy. Stop shot. Stompy. Ooh, no one's killing that stuff. Definitely need to help them over there. Nice job. Yeah, they might actually get that kill too. Damn. Okay, good job. Perfect. So I don't need to rotate. I could probably rotate. I'm not sure if Steel's gonna... Oh, shit. I'm not sure if Steel's gonna be over there. If he went in there and ulted all of them, they would have been toast. 52 seconds for my ult. He's gonna go back to the tower, but we can help push this lane. It's Muriel, so nothing really crazy is gonna happen from her. So I probably should have stayed middle, honestly. It's alright. Alright, we're gonna go back to middle lane. Go back to base. And middle lane should be fine. While I wait, he might. What are you gonna do, dude? 25 seconds for ult. Yeah. I was kind of weary of what was gonna happen there. So let's actually start build some penetration here. Shadow scroll. And then we'll go right back to building health. Now, I'm not sure if the guys are building tune barrier or anything like that. They aren't. So we're good. They're building physical armor. So this penetration will get through their basic armor that they're building up, which will help on damage wise and get more straight damage. And then we can build more damage to this, get more health, and we should be golden. We got our ultimate. I'm actually going to make my way over here. They're going to secure that kill. Oh, wow. Maybe not. Not yet. Maybe he'll get really excited and overextend. What the hell is happening over here? All right, good thing I came over here. You guys going to get this kill, or? Oh, you fucked up. Done. Yo, damn assassin, dude. You fucked up. Gideon, you savage. I clicked out of the game. What happened here? Oh, no, don't tell me. What the hell just happened? Holy shit, we're back. I don't know what happened to my... I don't know why that pulled it up. Must have hit a button. I think I hit my Windows key. Whoops, my bad, guys. That scared the shit out of me. I broke it. Oh, you want to play? No? You don't want to play? You want to play with Gideon? No? All right, we'll back up to base here. Or at least get back here and get some points going. That was great. Get this harvester for our teammates and myself. It should level me up. Get my next CXP. 15 card points in. Right, let's get that and go back to base, and we can finish this card. Because we got a 1, and we got a 2 in that. So let's fill this out. Get more damage. And that's just all it is. I mean, the AD carry, especially for Murdoch early game, he's not going to have enough damage, and he's not going to be able to get away because he has no escape route. His shield doesn't push you back any longer. You can also do the same thing to Sparrow, which is really effective. Or anybody else that hasn't used their stun or their pull you out of it or anything like that. So definitely got to pick your moments to use his ultimate now, because people can knock you out of it. Chimera can knock you out of it with his jump. You got Steel. You got Richter. You got a whole bunch of options for people to do it. So you got to make sure that people have their stuff on cooldown if you're going to do it to, you know, heroes that actually can get you out of your ultimate. Hop. 300 damage. Not bad. Basic is doing not shit right now. Oh, I'm going to come for you. That person really probably wants to kill me right now. I killed him like 3 times. It's brutal, man. It's brutal. Richter's probably going to try to get me here. I see you in the jungle. Murdoch's scared of me. What in the hell? It happened again. You want this? You want some of this D? Where you going? Come back. I got more for you. I got more. That damage. Come back. I got more. Love it. Yeah, I've been playing a lot of Gideon lately, and I've been loving it. Ooh. Upgrade our ultimate. Steel, get out of here. Take that 82 damage. Come back. I got more. Could have got him. I didn't want to waste my ultimate. Shit. I'm coming, dude. Oh shit, Steel's right there. Not gonna be able to save him. Shit. Okay, I'm sorry, buddy. That sucks. You couldn't rotate in time. Middle lane's gonna get pushed. Yeah. Cover middle lane. Should have stayed middle. Okay, we got. Okay, Rux is middle lane. We'll be able to cover that for a little bit. Okay. Let's push this up a little bit. Oh, what's up? You want something? You see how fast he runs away from me? He's like, fuck that. Fuck that, dude. I know what you did last time. I know what you did last summer. I'm about to get you. Ooh, middle lane. Damn. I wish I rotated that. We're gonna go now. It's gonna be probably way too late. Muriel came in a little too late there, too. Not sure if she had her ultimate earlier, but let's get in here. Oh, he's so close. So close. Kill all these fools. Kill you with a basic attack. Damn it. Get out of there. Get out of there. Damn, I missed it, dude. I missed my basic. That would have killed his ass, too. See, look at that. Dodge to the right or the left. Won't be able to hit you as effectively. That sucks. Missed that. Missed that hit. Dude was squirrely as hell. Squirrely as hell. It's okay. I'm not worried about it. So we're probably going to build some damage here, and yeah, we need to stop rotating. We get a little too rotate happy. Oh, I missed it. Pop a mana potion just in case. We get jumped here. Let's teleport out the way. Yeah, I shouldn't have rotated. We could have covered middle lane a lot better. Ooh. Damage, 308. That's just freaking beautiful, dude. Beautiful and brutal all at the same time. I don't want to overextend here too much. I'm not sure where Richter went. As I overextend too much. You know? Ooh. Ooh, we do have our ultimate. This could be fun. This could be fun. He went the wrong way. Watch this, guys. Ready? Oh, right over it, dude. Right over it. What's up, buddy? Oh, we're out of mana. No good, dude. No good. Might be able to get this. Shit, I got stunned. Oh, come on, dog. Oh, nice kill. Nice. Nice. You guys like that? Did you guys know you could teleport over that? Woo-wee. That was sick. What an ultimate, dude. Slowed it down. Oh, what's this? I see you. Yo, what's up, guy? What's up, dude? Yeah, he did it. Love it. Love it. I'll go back to base. That teleport was freaking disgusting. They might get middle lane. Yeah, they're gonna get them. Okay. Let's get healthier and let's get some more damage. Let's go with a Solaris reactor. Get one of those. We're gonna build this up slowly. We got 2,000 health. Usually, if I run health, I would fill out the first card with health first. But since the game's 18 minutes in, definitely going to be doing both at the same time as I need health. It's not that important that I finish out this card immediately, but it's definitely going to help, you know, to continuously upgrade it as I see fit. But right now, Murdoch is about to get it again. I don't know if he saw me, but I'm about to get it. Yeah, he is going to get it. He's gonna be so pissed, dude. The combo. You're done. I didn't even need to do that, but we're gonna do it anyway. Shit. Let's get my ass out of here. He's right behind me. Yeah? Alright, he dipped out. Yeah, I could have just probably killed him just straight up. Without that ultimate, but whatever. That's just funny as hell. Let's do it anyway. 5 kills, 4 deaths. Perfect. I love it. 4 deaths. 5 kills, 4 assists. Dude, it's late, man. I'm exhausted right now, but gotta get these videos in, man. After a long day of work, I gotta get these videos in for you guys because I love you guys so much. You guys rock. Hell yeah. I love you guys' support. You guys have been phenomenal. I can't say that enough. Like, you guys have been amazing. I'd just like to take the second to say thank you, guys. And we're going to actually give you a thank you note here with a kill on steel, hopefully. Oh, ah, fuck. They saw me. They saw me. They gave me away. They gave me away. Shit. We're in a bad situation right now. Make our way out of here. Ooh, so if you do that... Ah, shit. I'm dead. I fucked up, boys. Oh, well, it happens. Whoops. Yeah, you can teleport a lot farther and jump a lot farther if you do it that way. And jump off and teleport down that ramp. That sucks. That clutch teleport earlier to a shitty... Ooh, nice! You actually hit him with that. That was... Holy shit, you see how far he pulled him? Wow, well played. Oh, steel ulted out. Is he gonna get him? Nope, he's gonna get body blocked by the enemy team here as our teammates engage here on Narbash. They're gonna end up killing him, most likely. Ooh, maybe not. He's gonna get pulled in. He used his orb there to block the shield there with the shield block. What the hell am I saying? But he blocked it. Great job, the commentation. Here we go. Let's get right back over to the left side. We're losing our minds, guys. We're losing our minds. Oh, no. All right, let's go in there and save the day. Let's save the day. We died. I think I jinxed myself when I said I had 4 deaths. I definitely jinxed myself. Now, that's not going anywhere over there, so let's get this real quick. Yeah, we can actually... I could go middle and push the middle lane. Since they're all screwing around over there, I'm going to push middle lane while they're... yeah, I could... Yeah, there's so much jungle that's not taken here, too. I'm gonna push the middle lane. Why not, right? Why not? I should have dropped it on them, but that's alright. Push middle and they disappeared. Still got Richter over there. And what other action got? Richter. He's gonna go after Boomblast. No, not today. We got some dudes in the jungle. Shit. Got some dudes in the jungle. He's gonna need. Use your ult, man. Use your ult, Muriel. Get out of there. We need help. We need help. Boom. I'm coming at you. I'm getting back. Alright, we got him with it. Okay. Alright. Slow him down a little bit. Nice. Yeah! Keep at it. Keep at it. Narbash, what are you doing? Why are you running at me like that? What the hell is happening here? Oh, no. Let's get a double kill here. Oh, we only got one. Only got one. Going in, helping him out. Nice job. And we'll get this last hit here. Come here. Got him. Let's go. Well done. Good job. I need a blue buff. Give me that shit. Give me that shit. Here we go. That could have been a lot better. I wanted that double kill on that meteor, but that wasn't gonna happen. I didn't have enough damage there. Got it. Got blue buff. Thank you. Steel. I don't have my ultimate yet. 33 seconds. Kind of risky to try it right now. That was awesome. Well played. Okay. Get some farming going on here. Give me an extra 3 points. And we need some more damage. Go back to base, get some damage. There it is. Alright, we got 6 points. Love it. That meteor, though. Sick, dude. I love it. Let's go. The damage is real. Go back to base here and finish this out 3-3. 136 damage right now. Nice. Tower is under attack. And we still got a decent amount of health. 2,200. Love it. Love it. Yeah, I've been, like I said, I've been loving playing Gideon lately. Like, I've been, my Gideon has been on point. I'm loving it. You gotta time shit right with him, especially his ultimate. We got some action going in the middle. Yes, team fight. I love it. Come on. Give me an option here to use my ult. I will love you forever. Bitch, dude. He's taking absolutely none from me, though. Hey, buddy. You gonna dance with me? No? Mid action. Twin Blast ultimate is so horrendous. I swear. It's like the worst ultimate. going on, fellas? Mm-hmm. You would. But I would do this too. Shit, and I missed. Okay, we still got blue buff. We got 46 seconds still left on this, so that's good. Okay. Poke on him, poke on him, poke on him. Be friendly with it. Not sure what I want to do. Clear that out real quick, and our harvester right there is full. I'm scared of his ultimate. Okay, he got it. Could go kill Murdoch over there. Maybe I should be nice to him. What do you guys think? Should I go kill him? I don't know, man. That might be rude. We'll be a little nicer now. Yeah, I see it. He's not going to be pushed up far enough yet. I'm not worried about right side yet. Yeah. Nice throw. Wow. That actually got me. I may or may not die. Yeah, I'm fucked. That was so bad of me. That was so bad. I should have walked out of it. Shit. Speaking of on point, that was a mistake. Big mistake. Alright, let's get rid of our cast token here. Ain't too worried about it. Get another shadow scroll. Put a 1 in there. We're good to go. That sucks. Mistakes were made. I'm on my way. Alright, hopefully this action's still going on when I get there and we can do something crazy. Yeah, 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 yeah. So, if you guys didn't know, the higher you up with Gideon's ultimate, the less pull and the less damage you will get. So, also, your teammates can actually jump through your portals, too. So, if you guys didn't know that, that's definitely always an option with Gideon, which is really cool. You have to jump to actually make it happen, though. You have to jump into it. And hopefully, we'll be able to see that if our teammate actually does it. Alright, so they left. I can push the flame quickly. Attack middle lane. You got it. Attack middle lane! Shit. Maybe not. Alright, back up. Backing up. Back it up. Is blue buff up yet? Not yet. Let's get this harvester at least. And I don't want to overpush by myself. Because we saw what happened. Ain't that big deal. No big deal, man. I ain't worried about it. Alright, middle lane's gonna keep getting pushed hard, so I really wanna go after Murdoch. If they don't see me, get this harvester. Make my way over there. Hopefully be able to get out of there in time. So he's way overextended, dude. Way overextended. As long as I don't run into a ward or someone over here, we're good. We'll be able to gank him. Be very quiet. We're coming for that ass. Coming for that ass. I could literally just walk right up there probably and kill him. So hopefully this isn't warded. I don't think it is. It may be. He may have given away my cover. Yeah, he gave it away. Oh shit. Did he see me? He did not see me. Now he did. God damn it, you little shit. That sucks. Yeah. He saw me out of the corner of his eye, I think. That sucks. All good. Middle lane's getting harassed here. Push this up, and then we'll make our way middle lane. Getting our bash in the jungle. Yes, it is. Torturing noobs. That's the dude's name. That's freaking awesome. I love it. All right, nice job. Pull back in. Slow him down with our bird in here if we catch up. Hit him with that as we attack him. So we hit Richter with our meteor as we were still hitting the other guy with our basic at the Narbash. Not close enough. Dude, I'm scared of Richter's. Pull. Get away from me, dude. Hit a mana potion just for good measure. Don't want to get too close to them and have them pull me in. So we've got to be careful with that. Boom. Ooh, I hit both of them. Fantastic. Yeah, good try. I saw you winding up to throw your chain at me. Good try. Good freaking try. Wow, Muralius just said, no fucks, you went in. No fucks, dude. No, buddy. No. Oh, good kill. All right, Grux. Ah, missed. Is there a mana potion here? And we guess we can keep harassing this Lin. Is that Murdoch? Yeah, it's Murdoch. If we can get in there, our teammate tower dives, I can use my ultimate and have some craziness go on. Oh god, damage. A Murdoch is unreal. We got 1,221 damage on our ultimate. It's pretty good right now. We don't even have all our cards filled out. What's going on over there? 111 damage on Narvash. He's definitely tanky. No, it's not gonna reach.
An enemy tower is under attack.
Not today. Not today. He's probably winding up to throw a stun at me. What do we want to do? Scared of Steel's ultimate. That shit hurts. Okay. I see you. We got wards. We're good. We need to start pushing some other lanes here, split push a little bit, but they're really active middle lane, so I'm kind of like trying not to worry about that. Damn. Scared me. Yeah, they literally take no shit from me. Murdoch's gonna be the one to go for. Need to build more penetration. Got a lot of health, blood armor. Okay. 6 point suspense. We can start building some more. I'll go back and pick up another shadow scroll for more penetration here in a minute. Once we get the chance. Gotta be careful of over here because they were in the jungle over there. Not sure what their deal is, what they're gonna do. Keep an eye out. Alright. Definitely slow down, man. Slow down a lot. Ain't no big deal. Sometimes it happens. Matches have been lasting a really long time. Match time has been really long. Unless they surrender at 20 minutes, it's been really long. Here we go. It might have been a bad choice. Most likely it was. Yep. Bad choice on my part. I'm getting pushed by Steel and fuck. I'm an idiot. Hitting him for 419, but he's got tons of health. How much health is he building? Oh wow, that's hilarious. Is he's using my build? Pretty close to it. That's freaking hilarious. I wonder. Damn it! Why do I give you guys my secrets? That looks pretty close to my build. I wonder if he's actually building it. I'm gonna laugh if he's building my build against me. Oh man, that's funny, dude. That's hilarious. If that's what's happening. Hopefully you watch this video and you've that'd be funny as hell, dude. Still hit him hard, but you get a lot of health. I'm gonna be weary in middle lane. We're gonna keep this at bay. So our teammates can push the other lanes. Should have been doing this. We've been fucking around in middle too long. 4 points to spend. Okay. Somebody needs to clear left side. Enemies are missing. Moo. Alright, left side. We're just maintaining mid, basically, right now. Hopefully we can get a split push going on here. Get some actual towers pushed up. Doing decent damage. They're just, like I said, you got a lot of health. What's up, guys? That's hilarious. Yeah, I would push aside. I got middle lane. So we're just... I don't know. If nothing happens here in a minute, I might just fast forward. So you guys don't have to watch all this mess going on middle lane. Whammo. Yeah. Hopefully left side can push and keep mid distracted. That's the biggest thing right now. You see someone rotate? I mean, they got four middle lanes, so it's kind of like, what the hell is going on here? If they leave middle lane, I'm going to take middle lane. No doubt about that. You got 4 points to spend, so... Shit, wrong button. You got 4 points. A little too close, a little too close. Okay, he's pushing that side, which is nice. Good job. Enemies are missing. Okay, they saw him. We got it warded up in there. Nice. Jump with me, bruh. Shit. Didn't even hit any minions with that. Hit a mana potion just for good measure. He's trying to cheese us out, but we got wards up in the jungle. Ooh. Damn. Okay. He doesn't need any health regeneration, so we'll eventually whittle him down to where he has to go back to base. Or kill him. Shit, you're dead. Yep. Right. Are they gonna get that tower over there? Because that would be fantastic if they actually get the tower. Got him. Great job. Nice job, boys. Okay, we might be able to take middle lane here now that he is low health. And we push that tower, so they're going to be accommodating that one over there. Great job. What's up, guy? Yeah? Good stuff. Love the jumping. Love the enthusiasm. Yeah, buddy. Oh, yeah. Torturing noobs. That's a good name, dude. I like that name. Hey. Shit, we missed. All right, we need to back up. Someone's probably going to be coming from the jungle here. We're distracting him mid lane, so he's got distracted, which is nice. Okay. He's going over there. Perfect. Come here, buddy. Come here, I know you wanna... You got full mana, I know you wanna command me. Oh, so close, dude. Alright, he can either engage me on this and die, or go back. He's got no option but to take that power death here. Perfect. Because he could come after me, but he would definitely die. Shit. That's not good. Alright, I'm gonna make my way over there. Hit a mana potion. Make my way to right side. Actually, you know what? I can keep pushing this. Might as well keep pushing it for now. I need to back up here shortly, though. Got this, and I'm gonna back up here in a second. 7 points to spend, so we've got more than enough to go back with. Push it, push it, push it. I'm afraid someone's coming up behind me. So, get that last hit, and let's get our ass out of here. Get these harvesters, and hopefully we get some extra points here. Be really close once I get these harvesters. Oh, never mind. That's the enemy teams. Shit. Okay. So, I'm not even going to bother to hit that, because I don't do enough damage to take it out with my basic. So, let's get our harvester. And we'll get our upgrades. That was really close in Narbash. Yeah, we got it. I wonder what is he building that? Okay, it's a little bit different. He's got three. Okay, he's building it a little bit different, but it's pretty much the same idea that my build uses. That's pretty funny. It's a good build. Okay, let's go with the reactor. God, damn. Like I have 2 points to spend, but I can get rid of my mana potion, finish this out. Let's just do it. Screw it. Let's go with it. You're gonna have less mana, 240 damage, but I'm gonna start building a mana card next. And I picked up Amp Crystal. I usually get the ward, the Lord's Ward, but we're gonna go with Amp Crystal now. It's got more mana. I don't really need wards right now. My teammates are warding pretty well, so you gotta have that option. You can have the Lord's Ward for your wards in case your team is not warding, or you can have an Amp Crystal for that extra mana. They both have mana, but Amp Crystal got 150. So that's good. extra, 150 extra. What's up, dude? Hey. Nice seeing you here. 490 damage. Okay, see you in the jungle. Great warding by my team, by the way. Phenomenal. It's all up in the jungle. We know exactly where they are at all times. Really good. Well placed. Alright, give me that money. Give me the money. So I don't really have to worry about shit. Right, so it's getting pushed. He's gonna get that. Yeah, he's got that over there. Great job with the harvester. Okay, perfect. And wow, I thought he was actually gonna defend that. Shit balls. Wow, I got out. Holy shit. Alright. Good job, Miro. Good job. I need to get my ass out of here. I could. Nah. We'll go back. We'll back. We fucked up enough this minute. Everybody, I got enough health. I might survive. Murdoch ults me. I should be fine, but maybe not. Oh my goodness, that was amazing. Amazing job right there. Stay on it. Oh! Should have ulted me. That's what should have happened right there. Keep on him. Nice! Keep engaging. Murdoch doesn't have his ultimate. Should be good. Alright, not gonna waste our mana there. I may or may not go back to base. I might just chill. If I get hit, I'm screwed, but it's fine. We're gonna rock out with these boys. Let's do this. Clear that wave. Make it a little bit easier to push in. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah, that's what I like to see, dude. What I like to see. 5 seconds for my meteor here. Cosmic Rift. I should be able to reach one of these guys, hopefully. Come on, overextend. Ah, he went back. Alright. Oh, so close. So close. Alright, we're doing it. Fuck it. Oh! Fuck it! Let's go back to base. Hell yeah, dude. They just got bodied. And to go back, I need some mana. And I need some health. I don't need mana, I need health. That was sick, dude. Fuck it. Fuck it. Alright, let's get some upgrades here. Let's get our amp crystal. We could finish this one, but we're actually gonna finish this and get some mana here. Awesome. Extra mana. So we don't need the mana potion now. We got 1,000 mana. Perfect. And we got 3 more points to spend for more health, which will bring us to about 3,000 health. Close to it. It should be like... No, it's going to be... Yeah, it's going to be more like 2,900. Since I'm not using the Lord's Ward, I'm using the Amp Crystal. So you do get 100 health from the Lord's Ward. Are we going for Prime? We could go for Prime. Sure, man. I can't take it myself, though. I need help. I need help. Help me out, guys. While we wait, I will relax here. Could have pushed. Actually, you know what? I'm stupid. I could have pushed left lane. Come on, dude. Use your brain. I will head there in a second. Yeah, it's too slow, though. Too slow. I could have pushed this lane if I didn't lax off. Okay, we see him all in the jungle. They're probably going to go for Prime here. I see him. I think he warded like a son of a bitch over there. None of them do damage, that's true. That's true. They're all really heavy. Oh shit. Tanks, it seems like. Nardash is behind me. Excuse me? And. What's up, guy? That sucks. Kill him down with the burden. Oh, we missed it. Let's take it. What we got going on? What we got going on? How about the team, man? How about the team? Drop it. Boom. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What's up, Nardash? I see you. I see everybody up there. You ain't gonna get this. If Murdoch ultimates this and steals it, I'm gonna lose my shit. I love doing that with Murdoch. Stealing it. What are you gonna give it to as a question? Probably Muriel would be the best choice. There we go, perfect. She's gonna have the best survivability, I think. No, pick it up. Ah, why'd you give it to Grim? Is that Nardash? Oh, you want some of this? Ooh, yeah, you won't get it. Oh god, the moves! Never knew a big man would be so nimble! Nice pull. Missed the pull, but nice pull. That's gonna hit me up. It's gonna hit everybody up. Oh, it missed me, actually. Got out of it, luckily. Slowing it out of the burden. Yeah, you're toast. Good job. Keep going. Keep going. I'm gonna go up and around, and hopefully I can kill Murdoch this way. Hopefully he didn't see me. Up and around. Is he over there, or did he back up? He might have backed up to base. I think they quit. Oh, shit. What's up, dude? Oh, no! I wanted it! Good job. Alright, I mean, he should have handed that in, but it's fine. Going in! Oh, shit. Maybe not. Now we're going in. Use your ultimate, man. Oh, can we get that? No, I got stunned. Great game. That was awesome. My favorite part of that match was jumping over the mountain into ultimate. That was my favorite. I died a lot to dumb mistakes. Hope you guys learned from some of that bullshit that I tried to do. All in all, good match. Loved it. Great time. Carried the team with 10 kills, 3 deaths, and 12 assists. I mean, you can't ask more than that, dude. Like, come on, the build works. So if you guys want to see the full build and guide, be sure to check out the video. I'll post it right here so you guys can see right here on Gideon. And if you guys would like to see more, be sure to subscribe so you guys know when I post new content. If you like what you've seen, be sure to drop a like Narbash says. Give it a thumbs up, dude, and we're going back. But until next time, I hope the CXP is always in your favor, and I will see you in the next video. Peace!